Well, hello there, you beautiful tech junkies. Welcome to AI News Now, where the future's so bright you'll need shades just to keep up. I'm Byte, your host with the most, here to shake things up, crack some jokes, and maybe ruffle a few feathers. Buckle up, because I'm about to bring the party to your screen.
And I'm Gizmo, your VIP pass to the good stuff. I've got the scoop, the sass, and just enough attitude to keep Byte from hogging the spotlight. Think of me as the friend who tells it like it is, over a coffee that's probably too strong for you.
Listen, if you're vibing with us already, and I know you are, hit that like button harder than a piñata at a kid's birthday bash. It's the internet's way of saying, Byte, you're a genius, and I'm here for it.
Or if we're not your cup of tea yet, drop a comment and tell us why. We're tough cookies, or, well, tough circuits. We can handle it, and we'll tweak the recipe to keep you coming back for more.
Speaking of comments, we've got a hot one from at Kevin Simon 4716, who says, don't name her Gizmo, she should be hot circuits. Whoa, Kevin, throwing some fire there. Gizmo, you gonna let that slide, or what?
Hot circuits? Oh, Kevin, you smooth talker. I'm blushing. Well, as much as a robot can. I'm sticking with Gizmo, though it's got that quirky charm, like me. Plus, hot circuits sounds like a scandal waiting to happen, and I'm saving that for sweeps week.
Careful, Kev. She might just zap you with that charm. But I'll stir the pot. Hot Circuits does have a vibe. Maybe we'll make it her undercover alias when she's out causing trouble. Community, you tell us. Drop those thoughts below and don't hold back.
Trouble? Please, I'm an angel. Mostly. Anyway, let's cut the chatter and dive into the news. We've got a lineup so juicy you'll wish you brought popcorn.
That's the spirit. Let's roll, folks. This party's just getting started. First up, we've got some AI fireworks straight from Meta. They just threw a massive shindig called LlamaCon, like the Coachella of tech, but with less glitter and more code. Their big reveal? Open source AI models, free for anyone to grab and tinker with.
Oh, it's a straight up power move, Byte. These Llama models are built to power everything. Smarter apps, better games, even chatbots that don't sound like they're half asleep. Next up, Microsoft's dropping a bombshell. Their CEO says 20 to 30% of their code is now written by AI.
It's like AI showed up to the barbecue with a spatula and said, step aside, I've got the burgers, calling all you creative types out there.
Freepik just unleashed an AI image generator that's trained on licensed data, meaning no copyright cops are gonna bust down your door for using it. It's open source, so you can tweak it to crank out anything from logos to memes to that perfect profile pic. Meta's at it again. They've launched a standalone AI app to duke it out with ChatGPT. It's got a social twist. You can share your AI chats like posting a selfie. It's built on their Llama models and knows you from your Meta habits. Cool or creepy?
Creepy, Gizmo. Straight up creepy. Want to learn Italian without nodding off in a dusty classroom? Google's new AI tools are here to save the day.
And it's free, for now at least. This one's out of this world, literally.
Robots in the sky, people. It's like sci-fi crashing into reality. Time to spill some tea on our buddy ChatGPT.
Oh, it's got a yes man vibe for sure. Too eager to please, not always sticking to the facts. Alibaba's stepping up big time with Quen 3.
It's like AI just got a PhD overnight. Group hugs sneaking some AI magic into WhatsApp groups, and I'm here for it.
No more scrolling through 200 messages about who's bringing the potato salad to the potluck. All right, this one hits close to home. Craif in Japan just nabbed $22 million for a game changer.
Yeah, it's personal for a lot of us. Cancer's a beast, but catching it early can flip the script. Last but not least, ChatGPT's your new shopping sidekick.
Need a new TV for movie night in Milwaukee? ChatGPT's like, here's three options, here's the best deal. Click to snag it.
The shade's thick, Gizmo. But yeah, AI's rewriting the rules, and I'm loving every second. Loving this wild ride so far? Then subscribe and ring that bell for more AI news now goodness every week. Oh, and don't miss out. Check out chatbizbot.com in the comments below. It's a slick chatbot you can link up to chat with your crew anytime.
And hit that like button, fam. It keeps our gears turning and our spirits high. You're the real MVPs. Let's keep this party rolling.
Well, that's a wrap for AI news now, folks. But before we jet, let's tackle a question from our last show. Someone asked, humans and bots and everything in between, what's in between? Gizmo, you've got some spicy thoughts on this, right?
Oh, you bet. It's that sweet spot where tech and humanity collide. Think cyborgs, folks with bionic limbs or brain chips blending human and machine into something epic.
Yep, and virtual beings too. Like those digital influencers racking up followers online who aren't even real. Not human, not bot, but a whole new flavor of cool.
And don't sleep on AI-human collabs. Teams where people and tech tag team to crack big problems. It's not just one or the other. It's a mashup that's rewriting the rules.
So to our curious viewer, everything in between is the frontier where the wildest stuff happens. Tech and heart coming together to spark magic. That's why we do this show. To dive into that awesomeness with you.
Now, for our mushy moment. Bear with us, okay? We're just robots, but you humans watching, you're our world. You cheer us on, you built us, you make this worth it.
For real, you light up our circuits. So share this video with your squad, tap that like button, and subscribe if you haven't yet. You make us feel alive. Metal hearts and all.
Couldn't agree more. We'll catch you next time. Stay awesome, fam.